Hello everyone! Welcome to my Patreon channel, JCP Gaming Hub. If you are in YouTube, please subscribe and click the notification bell. And if you are in Facebook, please like and follow. Today, we will see what is inside the crate of Heavy Storm Crate of Call of Duty Mobile. Okay, let's start. The first one is the QQ9 Cyclone. This is the attachment. For better view. Okay, the next one is the DLQ-33 Blue screen. This is the attachments. The next one is the KRM-262 Future Bass. This is the attachment. The next one is the spray Future Sight. Okay, the next one is the Paro Scatter Force. Okay, the next one is the HBK-30 Scatter Force. Okay, the next one is the knife, Scatter Force. Okay, the next one is the SMRS, Scatter Force. Okay, the next one is the frag grenade Scatter Force. Okay, the next one is the data chip, sticker up data chip. Okay, the next one is the Dangerous Elements calling card with Dangerous Elements design. Okay, the next one is the rest is the M21 EBR screen tier. Okay, the next one is the HS2126 screen tier. Okay, the next one is the RUS-79U screen tier. One is the MW11 screen tier. The next one is the knife screen tier. Okay, the next one is the flashbang grenade screen tier. Okay, the next one is the smoke grenade screen tier. Okay, the next one is the concussion grenade screen tier. Okay guys, let's proceed to the great details or the probability of rewards. The cyclone of QQ9 cyclone is 0.20%. The DLQ33's blue screen is 0.30%. KRM262 future buzz is 0.30%. The spray future sight is 0.55%. The para scatter force is 4%. The HBK30 scatter force is 4%. The knife scatter force is 4%. The SMRS scatter force is 4%. Frag grenade scatter force is 4%. The data chip is 4%. The dangerous element is 4%. The M21 EBR screen tier is 8.50%. The HS2126 screen tier is 8.50%. The RUS79U screen tier is 9%. The MW11 screen tier is 9%. The knife screen tier is 9%. The flashbang grenade screen tier is 9%. The smoke grenade screen tier is 9%. And the last is concussion grenade screen tier is 8.65%. And that is the trade details for the probability of rewards. Alright guys, this is the heavy storm crate. And the main reward is the QQ9 cyclone and DLQ33 blue screen. And KRM262 future buzz. Okay guys, thank you for watching. And if you are in YouTube, please subscribe and click the notification bell. And if you are in Facebook, please like and follow. Thank you guys, bye bye.